Way Down Yonder in New Orleans. That means that you're going to listen to the Dutch Swing College Band. 30 minutes Dixieland jazz from Holland. This is Peter Schilpoort speaking. The first number sounds just as it is called, eccentric. In the next number, I would like to display a lazy mood with the aid of my soprano saxophone. The composition is by Hoagy Carmichael, Rocking Chair.
Thank you.
And now back to the early 20s, the atmosphere of King Oliver's music, Canal Street Blues. Later in the 20s, it was Louis Armstrong who introduced the fine melody that we are going to play now, The Last Time.
Thank you.
A happy melody based on one of the traditional harmonic schemes in jazz will be played now. The Jazz Parade. And now back to a more romantic atmosphere. Ari Lichthart plays a beautiful guitar introduction and ending in I'm Confessing That I Love You.
Thank you.
One of my favorite composers in jazz is Hoagy Carmichael. The next number is another proof of his inventiveness. Back to Old New Orleans in the Riverboat Shuffle. Duke Ellington's alto player Johnny Hodges is responsible for the lively melody we will play now. The chase choruses are played by the two brothers Kyatt on trumpet and trombone and myself on the soprano sax. Hodgepodge! Thank you. The last number in this program will be familiar to the older listeners who took part in the rage of the Charleston during the Roaring Twenties. The Charleston. You've been listening to the Dutch Swing College Band. This is Peter Schilpoort speaking, saying goodbye to you, but not farewell, 'cause we'll be back next week, same time, same station.